You got his weapon too.
I got his weapon, dude. Alright. This is what I needed to get into. So once I unlock this. Okay.
Just leave it on normal.
Now I got a different kind of pistol. Cool. Okay.
Oh, there's a tool.
Oh, I know what I have to do. All right. Well, that. There you go. Oh my gosh. That's sick.
Here we go.
Nice. The not so secret emails.
Hey, come on. Come on. Hey.
Did you get it yet? He's coming through, Chris.
Got it. There's a key.
You got the key? Where's the key?
Yeah, he's gone. We're shutting down here.
Okay. Man, this is some crazy shit. Wish I could shock that guy's home. Alright, so where's this car?
Over there. Right there.
Yeah, but it says to steal the movie script. Shit, I know what I gotta do.
What?
Oh, I hate my life. Oh, corner it.
What do you gotta do?
Gotta go all the way down here.
Get you in a taser. You need to go in there. Shut the door.
I found it. We got the full script of CyberDriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Behind you. Car's behind you. Oh, I know it. System, leave the area.
I don't want to die.
Attention, everybody. If you guys will be on set later today, we want everybody to look busy and keep to themselves.
No, please.
That is not the car.
Go! There's one way to leave the vehicle.
I saw that.
Hey guys, I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but it doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
It's the vehicle. Oh. Well, I keep pressing the wrong step.
Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact?
I see it.
Is there
see
anyone you don't know? Yeah.
That's me. Social butterfly.
And Kasperush. That freaking hurt. Alright, I don't know where. Sorry, I'm a terrible driver. Jeez, bro. Did you see that coming? Because I didn't. Where's the vehicle? Oh. You ready? I gotta get a car. There you go.
Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't stick around long.
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business?
I got
business?
The smart car.
They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, you thank you. I got this.
I know.
No, this is... I guess so. This is pretty
cool. Congrats, Marcus. Our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them. That's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger. Our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that level of intrusion. Private data farming runs their whole economy.
Yeah, but we look out for our own, man. That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Just follow them, right?
Got a range belt.
you gotta do something.